I don't know your political leanings, and I don't want to go there right here, right now. But why do you think Kerala has not been Modi-fied? What makes Keralites different from the rest of us?
That's a beauty about Kerala, and I think it's fantastic, and Murli can vouch for this. You can see a temple, a mosque, and a church within like 10 meters of each other, peacefully coexisting without any problem whatsoever. Am I right, Murli? There's absolutely no issue there. So, seeing what's happening to the world today, and the entire world is getting very polarized. I think Kerala is an example of a place where religion and communities can coexist so peacefully. The other extreme is, I still remember when Fidel Castro passed away, I went to Kerala. And that was the only state where they had his posters and his hoardings all over to mourn his death. So Kerala is really communist in yeah. And I see that in my father also. Yeah, my father was I wouldn't say he made me read a lot of Marxist philosophy, and so I just went through a lot of stuff. But there is a communist side of in a lot of Mallus, like we call ourselves Mallus. So I think that's fantastic, because we all believe in equitable living. We believe in equitable distribution of wealth, and I think Kerala is a shining example of that.